In the fourth division, Maidstone went in front against Cardiff with a header from fullback Les Berry. And Maidstone certainly made their corners count. The second goal came from a deeper corner, headed down by Mark Golley and turned in by Steve Butler. His eighth goal of the season. Midway through the second half, Berry grabbed his second with another near-post header to make the final score, Maidstone 3.